Let's talk about coworker reactions to workplace bullying. The up-close and personal witnesses to bullying. Colleagues who know darn well what is happening to their bully target friends. Well, we at WBI have been doing coworker surveys for a long time. Not scientific samples, but rather surveys of bully targets talking about the do-nothing witnesses, the witnesses who betray them, the witnesses who side with the aggressor, the witnesses who offer moral hollow support, the witnesses who act as if they're friends, and the rest. So it's quite a sad, sad story. And as a social psychologist, I'm here to tell you there are many, many theories that explain why coworkers do turn on and turn on their friends and fail to intervene and act. Now, in this 2014 study, the responses were based on items from our friend survey. Our friend Laura Lee Keishley and Joel Newman constructed a survey, and we borrowed some items there of potential coworker actions. And the one thing that is very consistent with all of our WBI surveys is that coworkers continue to be do-nothings. One response was that coworkers did nothing in reaction to witnessing the ongoing mistreatment of a targeted person. And that was the majority response, 38%. Now, there were two negative responses possible too. Ostracism of the target and siding with the perpetrator, but they summed to a total of only 11% of the responses. And this kind of baffles and amazes us that the negative behaviors were so low. This means that the public thinks that coworkers naturally would come to the aid of their targeted colleague. Now, in a way, that bias, that idea that people are more positive, is reflected in the scientific literature. If people are asked, what would you do in a hypothetical situation, they optimistically claim that they would do much, much more than they actually do when given the chance. In other words, they'll say they'll do more, but when the chance does present itself, they actually do nothing. So, in a way, the public is doing that, showing that kind of a bias. It's kind of sad. As far as all, they do think that the public thinks that coworkers are doing a lot more to aid the bully target, as you can see. Giving private aid to the target, publicly helping the target, and attempting to intervene much higher than we have ever found in public that the public believes happens than targets actually say happens. So, long story short, I think the public reflects a bias that coworkers are much more helpful than they actually are. In a way, this question is very disappointing to us. We looked at the differences in the perception of bully targets and witnesses with respect to the rates of the three negative coworker behaviors: doing nothing, ostracism, and siding with the bully. Targets believe that 41% of coworkers did nothing to help, but the witnesses themselves said 30% of the time they did nothing. That's actually a pretty high rate, but targets actually said, nah, they did nothing a little bit more. So, not much more interesting from that item. So we'll let it be at that, and we'll continue to conduct surveys with targets who are telling us a little bit more truthfully about what coworkers actually do.